I'm Rory Hoban. I'm a senior political science major. From the bit I saw, I'd say that Biden won the debate. I thought his experience at foreign policy definitely put him ahead of Palin, who I think is more of an inexperienced candidate, and that's coming from someone who's planning on voting on McCain, or for McCain, rather.